आई नो हेयर इज अ प्रिटी प्रिटी पर्सनल थिंग एंड हेयर लेंथ इज समथिंग वेरी पर्सनल. आई वॉज ग्रोइंग माई हेयर बैक इन 2020 एंड देन आई चॉप्ड इट ऑफ एंड आई एम इन लव विद द वे माई हेयर लुक्स लाइक इट नाउ. बट इफ यू लव दैट नाइस लॉन्ग ब्यूटिफुल हेयर देन दिस वीडियो इज फॉर यू. Hi guys, I hope you all are doing well and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about a product that I have never heard before. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about the new L'Oreal Paris Dream Length No Haircut Cream. And I wish I knew that this kind of products do exist. And I have already chopped my hair, but you guys know that I had pretty long hair. So in today's video, I am going to review this particular product and let you guys know what are my thoughts on this. So if you are interested in knowing what are my thoughts on this particular product, then please keep on watching, but don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit on that notification bell to stay updated every single time I upload a video. And now without rambling much, let's get started. Now this entire range comes with a restoring shampoo and also a detangling conditioner. I have used it on its own and today I'm gonna be sharing with you what I feel about this particular product. But it works the best with its shampoo and conditioner. After using the shampoo and conditioner, you have to use it on your, you know, half wet hair, and if you have split ends and if you have dry damaged hair, it works the best on that kind of hair. And you have to apply it when your hair is half wet and just start from your ear length and apply it like this towards the ends of your hair. And if you have split ends, I don't have split ends currently, so I cannot really see any visibly changes. But if you have split ends, you have to use it for a couple of days and then you can see the changes. So they claim that if you have dry damaged hair, they help in restoring your hair moisture, and if you have split end, it helps in sealing that. And even if you don't have split ends, it just helps in preventing your hair ends from splitting. And that's a huge statement. I wish I had this product before so I don't have to chop my hair off. Now my hair grows pretty fast, but the only problem that I face with my hair is the end of my hair gets really dry, and also I get split ends because I'm trying out this particular product and I'm using this only just to see how it works. And if I use the serum with it, I cannot really see how it exactly works. So here, as you guys can see, I'm including few before after shots so that you guys can clearly see the difference between how my hair used to look like before and how it looks like after applying the product. And also I'm including a still picture of before and after shots side by side to show you the visibility changes in my hair in just one use. So this is how my hair looks like when I get out of shower and my hair is towel dried. It's almost half wet, and you guys can see my hair looks tangly, frizzy, a little bit rough and unmanageable. And there are a lot more chances of hair breakage and hair loss because of the frizziness of your hair. So this is the L'Oreal Paris Dream Length No Haircut Leave-In Cream. So you have to squeeze out a big coin size amount on your palm. Apply it on your damp hair starting from the lengths of your hair to the ends of your hair. And as this one is a leave-in cream, so you don't have to wash it off. Just let it sit on your hair for a bit and then you can style your hair the way you want to. And it has vegetal keratin, castor oil, vitamin PP and B5. And it works great on your dry, brittle, frizzy hair. And it also prevents your hair from getting split ends. It restores moisture to your hair and also protects your hair from heat up to 180 degrees centigrade. And if your hair is not dry, rough, or if you don't get split ends, you don't have to chop your hair off in every 2-3 months, and that's how you can save your last 3 centimeters of your hair. That's how you can achieve your dream length, and this is why it's called a no haircut cream. So not only it helps in restoring your hair moisture, it also works as a heat protectant, and I was quite happy with the result because my hair doesn't feel dry or damaged after using a heating tool on my hair. So I'm pretty sure it works as a heat protectant, and that's a really good thing. So I used this product, then I used a heating tool, then I went out, I came back home, I washed my hair with a normal shampoo, but even after that I didn't feel any kind of dryness to my hair. And most of the time what I feel is the end of my hair feels really really dry and damaged, but after using this product I didn't feel any kind of dryness or damage to my hair. And as my hair feels less frizzy, there is less breakage, and also there's less hair fall that I felt, and that's a really really good thing. So yeah, that's about it. That's my mini review about this particular product. I hope you guys find this video helpful. If you do, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit on that notification bell to stay updated every single time I upload a video, and give this video a big thumbs up if you like it. It helps me a lot. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I will see you in my next one. Bye.